Hello and welcome to the International University School of Medicine with brief name USOM. In this presentation, we are going to describe USOM, listed at Avicenna World Directory of Medicine and awarding primary medical qualifications acceptable for obtaining registration at GMC UK and MCMZ and at others. Both USOM Foundation and its daughter entity, namely USOM International Medical Consultant Inc., were founded on September 16 in 2005 in Bonaire. For viewing charter and statutes of USOM Foundation and those of USOM Inc., as well as other record, please you visit USOM web page cited on this slide. On March 5 in 2005 and on May 18 in 2010, the government of Bonaire issued a license as well as permission and approval letter to USOM. To view these related documents, please you visit web pages cited on this slide. On October 13th in 2010, the Netherlands government issued a letter to USOM stating that the Dutch government is prepared to extend a charter to USOM. To view this document, please you visit USOM web page shown on this slide. On May 5 in 2010, the Avicenna Secretariat at the World Federation for Medical Education, WFME, formally listed USOM in the Avicenna Directory of Medicine, formerly WHO World Directory of Medical Schools. To view the above cited listing of USOM at Avicenna Directory, please you visit Avicenna web page shown on this slide. Primary medical qualifications awarded by USOM are now acceptable at the General Medical Council of United Kingdom, GMC UK, and at Medical Council of New Zealand, MCMZ, as well as at similar medical councils in other countries, enabling USOM MD degree holders to obtain registration at such medical councils. To view the related notifications, please you visit USOM web pages cited on this slide. Permitted USOM medical educational activities and research activities are cited on this slide. USOM from its all over worldwide campuses is providing medical education and training to all. For enrolling in MD or pre-med degree program for September 2011 semester, please you visit USOM web page shown on this slide. As far as listing and registration of USOM with ECFMG, Global Campuses Directory, Study Abroad Links Directory, and 41ICU is concerned, please you contact USOM via its web page mentioned on this slide. Thank you very much for your time, and I hope to see you again, and goodbye.